Christmas is right around the corner, and today we're building a Christmas tree out of PVC pipe. To do this, you'll use 3/4-inch pipe and fitting. You'll need 5 crosses, 7 6-inch pieces of pipe, 1 8-inch piece of pipe, 3 10-inch pieces of pipe, 2 14-inch pieces of pipe, 1 15-inch piece of pipe, and 2 18-inch pieces of pipe. To start, you'll take one of your crosses and 4 of your 6-inch pieces of pipe and insert them in the outer slips of the cross. This will be the base of your tree. In that open top slip of the cross, you'll place your 15-inch piece of pipe. Then, on the outside slips of your cross, you're going to place your 2 18-inch pieces of pipe, and in the open top slip, place a 10-inch piece. On top of that 10-inch piece, place another cross. On the outside slips of your cross, you're going to place your 2 14-inch pieces of pipe. And in the top slip, you'll place your 8-inch piece of pipe. On top of that 8-inch piece of pipe, place a cross. Inside that cross, on the 2 outside slips, you'll place your 10-inch pieces of pipe. And in the top slip, you'll place a 6-inch piece of pipe. Then place your final cross on top of that, and in the outer slips of that cross, place your 6-inch pieces of pipe. And now that your tree is built, you can decorate.